This was a 21-year-old female college student who was brought by her roommate. They were worried because she was having long strands of hair all over her dorm room. This has become worse during her exams when she is stressed. On examining her, you see that the woman is anxious and she has patches of missing hair and various lengths of hair. And a dermal biopsy shows that there is traumatic alopecia. So the question they're asking is, what is the most appropriate treatment? All right. So first I'm going to ask you, what condition does this patient have? What is the diagnosis of this patient? The diagnosis is trichotillomania. All right. So trichotillomania, trichoton, tricho is hair, right? You must be seeing this in all a lot of your hair products. So trichon is hair. So the mania of pulling out your hair is trichotillomania, all right? So here, when these patients feel stressed, like certain people bite their nails, etc. So these people have this weird habit of plucking their hair, plucking their eyebrows, plucking any kind of hair on their body when they're stressed, all right? And because of that, the alopecia that we generally have, alopecia is lack of hair, is even, right? Like if I start losing my hair, it's going to be even. So a very significant characteristic of trichotillomania is that you have like patches of missing hair and various lengths of hair, which shows that the patient has been breaking the hair. All right, all the hair are not falling out as well. She's not having hair fall. She's breaking her hair. All right, that is trichotillomania. It is considered to be in the OCD complex of disorders. It's not OCD, but it's considered in the same category of OCD-like disorders, all right? Trichotillomania, hoarding syndrome, all of these things. That's just extra information I'm telling you. Now tell me, what is the first line therapy for trichotillomania? And that is the answer here, all right? That's cognitive behavior therapy. So that is the first line therapy for trichotillomania. So what are you going to do? This patient is having anxious thoughts in her head. And she has been wired in such a way that she gets anxious, she pulls out her hair. So now you have to give therapy so that she redirects those anxious thoughts towards something else and controls those urges. So that can be done with therapy. All right. So just remember that habit reversal training, cognitive behavior therapy, these are the only and first-line treatments for trichotillomania, all right? If they don't give you that as an option, you could probably choose an SSRI, but like UWorld and FA, everything just says that treatment for trichotillomania is CBT, all right? So just remember that. Let's see what they've said here. Trichotillomania first-line treatment is CBT with a focus on urge distraction helpless, all right?
Thanks for watching. Please give a thumbs up and subscribe for more.